clairvoyance disc 1-4, discrimination force 1-5, spiritual discernment 3rd formless response to group vibration 2nd formless spiritual telepathy 1st formless unit 1, comprehension 7-2, healing 6-3, seeking a vision 5-4, intuition 4-5, idealism 3rd admit 1, beatitude 7-2, active service 6-3, realization 6-4, perfection 4-3. All in all, it's 3rd IT convened that we have not summed up the two planes of abstraction on the Advaita and the Buddhic plane, the reason being that they mark a degree of realization which is the property of initiates of higher degree. EXYSITALANDASTRALMOTION 189. The net is death, and even beyond the concept of the evolving human unit, for whom history this is written. Will I hear, for the sake of clarity, tabulate the five different aspects of the five senses on the five planes, so that their correspondences may be readily visualized using the above table of the basis. A. The first sense. 1. Physical hearing. 2. Clairaudience. 3. Higher clairaudience. 4. Comprehension of four sounds. 5. Beatitude. B. The second sense. 1. Physical touch. 2. Psychometry. 3. Planetary psychometry. 4. Healing. 5. Active service. C. The third sense. 1. Physical sight. 2. Clairvoyance. 3. Higher clairvoyance. 4. Divine vision. 5. Realization. C. The fourth sense. 1. Physical taste. 2. Imagination. 3. Discrimination. altitude and psyche.